like, I get like Twitter followers that are like celebs that I, you know, I don't even know these people knew me.
Right.
You know what I mean? And it's like, I'll get the notice on Twitter, like, this person is now following you. And I'll be like, damn, well, that's, I don't even know this person who existed, you know? So it's pretty cool, you know?
You
getting my name out there. Definitely there's a proof in the pudding. And it's been pretty cool. Eminem put me in one of his songs.
Oh, wow.
That was pretty cool.
Yeah.
You know? But my name is hard to rhyme, bro. You know, that's a tough name to lyricize.
Yeah.
But Eminem put me in one of his songs. And that was pretty cool. Because he's my favorite rapper. Or one of my favorite of all time. Him and Tupac. It's been pretty cool. It's been a good ride. But I still miss competing. So at the end of the day, I kind of still need this just for a little while longer.
Yeah. On that note, Eminem, though, the Southpaw, it's coming out soon.
Yeah.
You know anything about this movie?
Yeah, I was trying to get the part, actually. I was trying to get a part, and they told me, no, they want either a black guy or a Hispanic guy. And I'm like, well, I can play a Hispanic guy. You know? And then I said, I can pass for Hispanic. And then apparently white guys aren't tough anymore in 2015. They don't look tough enough. So I didn't get picked. Victor Ortiz got picked. So,
right.
So I took a back seat. Victor got more acting experience, though, so I can't knock it. I'd like to be able to fit somewhere in there for a world title somewhere, or take on big names and win. I've got two world championships, two weight classes. I feel like, you know, that is not enough. Might not be enough to get me in the Hall of Fame. For some guys, it has been, but I don't know that, you know, there's enough credibility there. You know, even for the guys that have gotten in there with those accolades, they haven't gotten in there without some kind of controversy or people complaining. So I wouldn't want to be in the Hall of Fame under those kind of adverse circumstances. I feel like if I could win a third world championship, we're kind of in a good position to get at least, you know, one day be in the Hall of Fame as a fighter. You know, I've been fighting at a pretty high level since 2006. Almost all my opponents since 2006 have been world class level opponents. So, you know, I think my longevity goes a long way, but at the same time, maybe I need to accomplish a little bit more. So part of the motivation, just a little bit, I wouldn't say a big part of it, part of the motivation is just to see how far I can go and if I can accomplish just a little more to convince people that, you know, maybe I'm good enough to be in the Hall of Fame. We'll see. If it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen. I still thirst for competition, and that's kind of the main reason why I still do this.